102 years ago, World War I started. Warfare was fought from trench to trench. It was a horrible existence. There was no protection from Mother Nature, which meant that the trenches were continuously flooded or covered in snow.
This tedious existence was briefly interrupted during an unofficial and spontaneous Christmas truce that began on Christmas Eve in 1914. Both sides had received Christmas packages of food and presents. A chocolate cake was delivered to the British line, accompanied by a man that proposed a ceasefire so that the Germans could have a conflict. The goodwill soon spread along a 27-mile length of the British line. Enemy soldiers shouted to one another from the trenches, joined in singing Silent Night, and soon met one another in the middle of no man's land to talk,